Welcome back to another Shitty Coolers Underlid, brought to you by the Shitty Coolers. Guys, today we're going to be talking about our brand spanking new 24-can insulated backpack designed new technology for all your party shit.
A Monday warrior, mean stride. Today's Tom Sawyer, mean pride.
So welcome back to another Shitty Coolers Underlid. Today we're going to be talking about our new and improved, newest product on the market today. The 24-can insulated backpack. What is it, Matt?
The 24-can insulated backpack.
Now you're probably looking at the back from the outside going, why the fuck did they put Velcro on the outside? I've never seen that before. Goddamn right. Well, all your great freaking patches that we've came out with that goes on all of our hats, you now get to put them on the back. Okay, now that you got all your favorite patches on this damn bag, ma'am, try this thing out. These just came in today. I don't even know how it feels.
I'm about to tell you. Whoa.
Feels like a bald eagle just shit on me.
Well, you think that felt good? Ma'am, you know what the most exciting part is?
I'm about to find out.
Hold on tight. Using this new interlocking technology, also known as a zipper, it allows you to store your 24 case of beer within the bag. Puts it in there. Man, does it feel good?
You know what? It feels like a massage from Toby Keith.
So now that you're all ready to go for any of your tailgate needs, zipping it up. So Matt, how's that feel? With 24 beer, your entire case. You went to the bar, you went to the liquor store, you needed to put your case somewhere. Where's it gonna go?
In the fucking Patriot, bitch.
Exactly. So now that we've updated this bag, having a smaller zipper, man, easy access to technology. What do you think about that?
We'll find out. Wow.
So now that we've talked about all the outside features of the bag, I think it's time for our favorite topic of the day, man. Bonus features.
Bonus features.
I thought we were saying it the same
time. Oh, sorry.
Bonus features. All right, so the bonus feature is this one-of-a-kind koozie that's got the opposite end of the Velcro on there. Matt, try it out. So when you're talking to somebody and have a conversation that you really do not care about, you can put your beer right there and you have to act like you're into the conversation.
Now watch in a real life scenario.
So my old lady was taking out the trash the other night and I said, hey baby, it's my turn to do it. And she was like, oh no honey, you did lasagna last night. I can do it tonight, but you can do it tomorrow. So now you've polished off your entire 24 pack. Now you're sitting there going, oh, I'm fucking thirsty. Time for liquor. Put it in the bag.
Jack,
anything else? All right, so now you got all your liquid and beverages in there. Now you need something to keep it cold. Matt. This thing can hold up to a bag of ice. What? You know that?
About to find out.
So now once your whole bag of ice is in there, you're ready for the party. Now that the updated liner's in there, you will not have water running down your ass crack after a long day of party. Tito's on the chill, Jack Daniel's in the bag. Where are we going?
The moon. One small sip from Mav. 24 cans of freedom for Mavkind.
You heard it here. Patriot,
$44.99. Brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue.
Goddamn duck.
Bro, I'm dying.